With WP Fluent Forms, you can use a simple address field to collect a person's full address without having to manage multiple text fields. WP Fluent Form offers 6 different input fields by default to retrieve data from users. Address line 1, address line 2, city, zip code, state, and country. You can add the address field to your form in multiple ways. Add a blank form and click on the plus icon. Choose the address fields from the drop-down menu. If you don't see it, search for it in the search bar and click on it. You can also choose the address fields from the list located on the right side. You can also make a search here to save some time. Just find it and drag it to the form. Now you got the address fields. Let's customize it. Hover over the address fields and click on the edit icon. Name your element label and admin field label. Click the fields that you need to keep on your forms. You can further customize each of these fields by clicking on the chevron down arrow. You can set the label, default, placeholder, and help message here. You can customize the countries you want to show by the country list option. You can choose to show all, hide some, or you could just give a few options according to your needs. We have separate documentation for the advanced options. You will find the link in the description box. Click on the Save Form button. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.